Well, how many casts did you make?
Well, two.
Two casts?
I had a small just to, you know, to get the line out, and then, well, more or less one cast. One that actually got a bit.
Yeah. And you're hooked up. It's been a good battle already so far.
Yeah, definitely.
Yep. And we got another fella, Tor. He's hooked up as well. And he's way up there. And a beautiful, beautiful morning on the Kitimat River. With some very nice Norwegian fly fishermen. That's a strong fish. Don't break him off. That's a big Chinook or something is what you got. You got something very heavy, very strong there. Yeah, yeah, that's a very
strong fish.
Yeah, sometimes we chase them with a boat, but I don't want to leave the run, so I don't really know what to tell you right now. It's if he goes out of the run, I guess we just, yeah, I'm not sure what to tell you. Well, because I don't really want to leave, right?
No,
yeah, but the Chinook, sometimes they will take you right out of the run. And but we just got here, so we're not going to leave yet.
Yep.
Yeah, that's a big heavy fish you got there.
No progress so far.
Yeah, it looks like a Chinook. That's a Chinook there. That is your first Chinook right there. Bit nice one too. Hey, get up to him again and then come back on him one more time. He's getting a little bit dark. He's got some color to him, but still, nonetheless, that's a beautiful fish, man. They're strong, eh? That's about, I'd say 28, 30 pound, close to, yeah, somewhere in there. Steer him right in. Male. There you go. Come and have a look at him here. Come and hold him up and I'll pop the hook out of him for you. I'll take a nice picture of you and you let him go. I'll get you the kit. I can send the pictures. Oh, get the rod in it. Come over here. Yeah, kneel down, take knees and lay the rod across your legs. Yep. There you go. And then go ahead and put your one hand around his tail there really good and then get your hand under his belly.
Do we need a rod?
Yeah, I'll lay it there, it's fine.
Yeah.
Yep. That's fine, yep. And then I'll pluck the hook out of him, so don't you worry about that right now. Oh, there he is. Beautiful fish, man. First fish of the day. Not too bad, eh?
No, fantastic.
Yeah.